Wider!
The cry there of Margaret Anjou on the Lancastrian side. On the Yorkist side here, we've got Hastings and Devon fighting furthest away from the Yorkists, as I said.
This is actually rather well done, because the Lancastrian left is going in first, but the whole army is cooperating together. Of course, so to join the Yorkists. And the whole Yorkist army is now engaging. Edward is doing the exact call, ready to receive the attack, literally straight onto the points of their spears. Right,
boom!
They join battle. And the tactic of forming a kind of... And they fight hand to hand. The prince has less experience, but he is younger, slimmer and faster. Edward is the experienced warrior, but carrying a lot more years and a lot more weight.
You just called the king fat, didn't you?
No, I suggested that he was beautifully muscled.